Carla passed away on Saturday, July 29th, 2017. And prior to that, an avid supporter of Southeast Polk Athletics. Myrna will be seen in attendance to any Southeast Polk Athletics event that his grandchildren participated in, and they've participated in many Southeast Polk sporting events through the years. Tonight's donation is unique because even though his family was strong in Southeast Polk Athletics, this donation is going to the Pep Band. Merlin had a love of the Southeast Polk Pep Band and enjoyed watching them perform at the basketball games, which he regularly attended. Tonight, in honor of Merlin Gamble, his wife Kay, and his children Kim Nelson, Karen Leiter, and Christy Ira, I'd like to present Southeast Polk Pep Band with a hand-painted trombone in Merlin's honor. With the inscription on the belt, it says, "Be the reason someone smiles today." This trombone was played this year by John Flywhite, who is a student specifically chosen by the Gamble family. When he graduates, he will choose the next student to play, keeping Merlin's love for the Pep Band alive. Thank you to the entire Southeast Polk Pep Band for making our dad smile. The Gamble family would like to thank Stuart Music in Ankeny for the generous donation of the trombone, Julie Borden for the custom painting, and for many friends and their contributions to his memorial, which has made this donation possible. Congratulations, John, for being the recipient.